Tbilisi Pride is the farther east pride in Europe. It's also a bit scary in a way. We have like Chechnya a few hundred kilometers away, and we have Russia, Azerbaijan, and Turkey, and Armenia, and it doesn't look great in our neighborhood.
The pride we are organizing is not the pride which is organized in Western European countries. It's something special, you know? It's a mix of protest and celebration.
Government itself is conservative and they don't really have any sensitivity towards human rights. We see that far-right groups and these hate groups are becoming very active.
A lot of anti-LGBT agenda comes from Russia. They are pushing hard with radical groups in Georgia. They are directly funding it. Fighting for LGBT rights now is a lot for fighting for the idea of Europe, idea of the European Union and the values that Europe is based on.
Pride is a very important signal for Russia that Georgia has pro-Western direction.
We want to ensure we have guarantees for safety because it will be really challenging and it will be really dangerous because thousands of counter-demonstrates of far-right groups are planning to come outside in the street.
We think that time has come to mark our place in the public space.
I really need pride. I really need to feel that I'm the citizen of this country and I'm equal.
I know that I can be living in a better place, in a safer environment, but if I ever want to do something meaningful back in Georgia, then this is a time.